All right, now, a friend of mine named Jay is going to be landing jets on aircraft carriers in the Navy there, and he's going to have a nuclear bum between his legs, and he's going to paint my face on that nuclear bum, and on the side it's going to say, Mojo says hi. So I wrote this song about it called, Gonna Put My Face on a Nuclear Bum. It goes like this. Well, ooh, gonna put my face on a nuclear bum. All them commies better get up and run. When they let that sucker fly, all the bad folks gonna die. Gonna put my face on a nuclear bum. I don't wanna stop living just because the president's fibbing. I don't wanna be murderized. Them D.C. folks, they must be kooks. Put my face on a nuke. Pretty soon we'll all be vaporized. Well, down in the Moscow, they had a powwow. They said that the time was really now. For the bombs to feel the air.
Feel the air.
Them Ruskies must be stupid as us. Everybody's head is full of pus. Now I gotta change my underwear.
Underwear.
Captain Dion said soon we might be all dead. But he knows a special place. He's one iota of our brain quota. Put all them bombs in outer space. I don't want no nuclear freeze, no funny looking skin disease. I don't want my face blowed apart. So the next time you see a commie, might be somebody's mommy. Forget about them bombs and light a fart. Gonna put my face on a nuclear bomb. All them commies better get up and run. When they let that sucker fly, all bad folks gonna die. Gonna put my face on a nuclear bum. Gonna put my face on a nuclear bum. Gonna put my face. Lord, Mr. President, Mr. Ruski President, with the jelly stain on your head, don't be pushing the button, I don't wanna die.